I'm out of the house. Big Boss is over. I have moved on to do a music video right now with Abhishek, which is getting released. And I have multiple projects which are coming up. And after this, my Telugu film is releasing. I'm sure he's also busy in his life. And I wish him all the very best for his all his future endeavors. जब उन्होंने बाहर आके मुझे पता चला उन लोगों ने ऐसे किया, you know, they posted for me, my whole family made videos for me, so I was very overwhelmed. And yes, whenever we speak now, I always thank her from the bottom of my heart and to the complete family.
Check check, mic check nahi, vibe check. I'm sure by now you know who our guest today is. Hello and welcome to News 18 Showsha. I am Chirag Sehgal and joining me today is Mannara Chopra. Thank you so much, Mannara, for joining us. How's the vibe?
The vibe is very good. Thank you for having me, first of all. So the vibe is amazing and thank you for coming all the way from Delhi to interview me. And Delhi is my city, so yeah. I love anybody who comes from Delhi and so you have the vibe.
Thank you so much. But how's the life after Bigg Boss? Kya khaya sabse pehle aake?
Oh, सबसे पहले आके मैंने खाया सबसे पहले तो मैंने चाय पी घर पे जाके. I love having tea and my mom made some amazing tea as soon as I entered the home. So चाय पीना तो मस्त था. I had tea and apart from that I am fond of paranthas. So my mom made some really nice parantha with some anda and all that. So I had that.
Did you meet your friends?
Yes, I met my friends, some of my friends. I met my cousins when I was visiting Chandigarh abhi, after Bigg Boss immediately. And friends ko mili, kuch ko mili and kuch ki abhi aage shaadi bhi ho rahi hai, so I might go and attend all one of those
weddings. But Bigg Boss, I mean, it was a very special journey, I'm sure, for you. A roller coaster ride for you. Finale tak pahunchna, jis din aap ghar ke andar enter hue the, did you expect ki ye hoga?
जब मैं फिनाले तक पहुंची तब तो एक बहुत ही ओवरवेलमिंग फीलिंग थी दैट यू नो यू आर लिविंग द लास्ट डे यू नो आप 105 दिन में 105th डे आप हो आपने सब कुछ एक्सपीरियंस करा है जो इस घर में हुआ बट जब घर के अंदर गई थी तो एकदम मज़े में गई थी इतना कुछ प्लान नहीं किया था इतना मैं प्लान नहीं कर रही थी बिग बॉस के घर में और वैसे भी आई टेक थिंग्स लिटिल एट ईज डे बाई डे एंड कुछ ऐसा प्लान नहीं किया था बट एवरी मोमेंट इन द हाउस आई डेफिनेटली एंजॉयड
बट लाइक यू मेंशन्ड 105 डेज इन अ हाउस यूजली हम 5 मिनट 10 मिनट अपना विदाउट फोन लैपटॉप या टेलीविजन के बिना नहीं रह पाते डिड वाज देयर एनी मोमेंट इन द हाउस जब लगा रही मेरा फोन कहाँ गया
आई थिंक इनिशियली बहुत ज़्यादा लगता था जो हम माइक पहनते थे तो वो माइक कई बार लगता था यू नो दैट स्वॉच ऑफ लेदर वॉज लाइक दैट तो वो लगता था उसके अंदर माइक नहीं है मोबाइल है तो वो बहुत ज़्यादा लगता था एंड मोबाइल इज़ आई थिंक द की लैपटॉप तो चलो फिर भी यू डोंट मिस इट दैट मच बट मोबाइल डेफिनेटली लगता था अंदर से हम मोबाइल निकालेंगे सो या आई मिस दैट
बट आने के बाद एपिसोड्स देखे
एपिसोड्स देखने का ऑनेस्टली बिल्कुल भी टाइम नहीं मिला बट ग्रेजुअली यू नो मैं देखूंगी वन ऑन वन बिकॉज देर आर लाइक 105 एपिसोड्स बट रील्स बहुत देखी एंड आई रियली एंजॉयड वॉचिंग माई सेल्फ ऑन रील्स
लाइक यू मेंशन्ड कि फिनाले तक पहुंचना वाज अ वेरी स्पेशल फीलिंग फॉर यू देयर हैज बीन कॉन्स्टेंट कॉन्वर्सेशन अबाउट हाउ Look, Mannara entered the house and she surpassed even Ankita Lokhande in the finale. Okay. Does that make any difference for you?
For me, the biggest difference is that I stayed in the house for 105 days. And if you are saying it in that way, I would just say ki ye to janta ka pyar hai jo mujhe wahan tak leke gaya. Kyunki main to jab ghar ke andar gayi thi, I am a South actor. To mera jitna bhi, you know, right from my PR to my stylist to my everything is there. To mujhe Bombay ka itna maloom hi nahi tha. बट सोशल मीडिया ये सब डिजिटली भी मैं खुद ही करती थी पहले स्टिल आई एम लुकिंग इन टू इट आई एम स्टिल ट्राइंग टू फाइंड माई वेज एंड एवरी थिंग एंड आई डोंट इवन नो द पीपल यहाँ पे जितने भी सोशल मीडिया वाले होते हैं एंड यू नो ऑल ऑफ अ सडन यू आर एंटरिंग बिग बॉस तो उतना फैंडम बना कि जिन्होंने मनारा को वहाँ तक पहुँचाया सो इट इज़ अल्टीमेटली थैंक यू टू द ऑडियंस कि वो मुझे वहाँ तक लेके गई बिकॉज आई रियली नेवर हैड एनी वन यू नो कि कोई मेरे लिए स्वाइप अप वोट्स डालेगा सो जो भी हुआ है ये बहुत ऑर्गेनिकली हुआ और अब इतनी सारी मनारा आर्मी बन चुकी है, इतने सारे फैन पेजेस बन चुके हैं, तो अब रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी बहुत ज़्यादा है. बट ओवरऑल जो आपने बोला घर के बारे में, इट्स एन ओवरवेलमिंग फीलिंग कि मैं यहाँ तक पहुँची, इट इज ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ ऑडियंस का सपोर्ट, उनके बिना नहीं हो पाता.
बट लाइक यू मेंशन कि कभी सोचा नहीं था कि कोई मेरे स्वाइप अप डालेगा, वोट करो डालेगा, बट everybody cheered for you while you were in the show, whether it was your mommies, whether it was Priyanka. Yes. You mentioned recently that you had a chat with her.
Yes.
After coming out of the show.
Yeah.
What was it like?
So basically, you know, when it comes to work, we usually don't really discuss much. Yeah. Because it's more of a family gathering and we are chilling and like just having that vibe of a party or just like just lazing around like how girls they usually do, and with the entire family we do singing nights and all. So I never really discussed anything. So I was shooting a day prior in Hyderabad और उसके बाद मैं अगले दिन सुबह बॉम्बे आई. मैंने अपना डबिंग कंप्लीट करा और शाम के 5 बजे तो मैं घर के अंदर थी अपनी परफॉर्मेंस कंप्लीट करके. सो यू नो कुछ मौका ही नहीं था कि मैं किसी को बताऊँ कि मैं बिग बॉस के लिए जा रही हूँ. और मैंने इतना सोचा भी नहीं कि शायद एंड वाले डे पे यू नो ये सब बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट होगा वोटिंग. तो मैं सब अपने फ्रेंड्स को फ़ोन करूँ कि आप मेरे लिए स्वाइप अप स्टोरी डालना, बिकॉज मैं तो बस फ्लो में गई थी ना और मुझे एक्चुअली नहीं पता था कि एग्जैक्टली लास्ट डे पे क्या होने वाला है. लाइक इतना दूर तो हम सोचते भी नहीं हैं, यू जस्ट गो विद द फ्लो. अच्छा 3-4 महीने लाइक इतना थोड़ी, आई मीन आई नेवर थॉट अबाउट इट, आई एम नॉट अ प्लानर प्लानर काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन. तो बट जब उन्होंने बाहर आके मुझे पता चला, उन लोगों ने ऐसे किया, you know they posted for me, my whole family made videos for me, so I was very overwhelmed. And yes, whenever we speak now I always thank her from the bottom of my heart and to the complete family.
Before the finale Priyanka posted a story for you when she wrote give your best forget the rest. Yes. And that was also the time when you were going through a lot in the house. The story shows the kind of, you know, the elderly sister,
the bonding. Yes.
Has she always been this protective, this cheerful for you guys?
Yes, she has been very protective and she's been very concerned and very caring towards all of us, towards all the, you know, cousins she has, and including her own sibling. So I think that is the love which we share for each other. And आपने भी बिग बॉस में देखा है दैट आई ऑल्सो ट्राई टू गिव यू नो एज मच कम्फर्ट टू द अदर पर्सन जो मेरे अक्रॉस होता है. एंड सेम इज़ विद माई फैमिली, हम लोग को कि जो भी यू नो हाउ द मॉरल्स विच वी हैव, वी लाइक टू टेक केयर ऑफ ईच अदर. तो तब भी जब मैंने बोला जब हम मिलते भी हैं वी डोंट टॉक अबाउट वर्क, हमारा खिकी खा का ही चलता रहता है. एंड दैट इज़ वॉट when she wrote about this, you yourself is saying that you felt that there's so much of concern and warmth and love in her message. So yes,
but what happens is when there are multiple people from the same family in the same industry, people tend to compare.
Yeah.
Does that ever bother you?
Aapne Bigg Boss ke ghar pe bhi dekha, I don't really compare myself to you know anyone. I have my own way of looking at things. जैसे मैंने आपको बोला मैं बिग बॉस के घर पे भी जो मुझे ठीक लगता था या मैं जैसा करना चाहती थी, आई नेवर कंपेयर्ड कि ये ऐसा कर रहा है तो चलो मैं भी ऐसा कर लूँ, ये इसका गेम ऐसा चल रहा है तो मैं भी. सो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन दैट पर्सन हु इज़ यू नो वेरी इंडिफरेंट टू ऑल ऑफ दिस. सो आई नेवर, सो दिस फैक्टर विच यू आर सेइंग दैट क्वेश्चन नेवर रियली इवन हिट माई माइंड, बिकॉज आई एम ऑन माई ओन जर्नी. And when you are in this industry, you have to be the best version of yourself in terms of everything, whether it is your acting skills, whether it is your, you know, fighting skills or your dancing skills. You have to excel every day. And I'm not saying I'm perfect. I'm an imperfect person, but I'm trying to be the best version of myself. And for everyone working today, aaj jitne bhi log kaam kar rahe hain, we all want to be the best version of ourselves and put our best behavior in the society. Because ab Bigg Boss ke baad ek bahut responsibility aa jati hai towards your fans and towards, you know, the people who are around you. Not only the people who are in the Bigg Boss family, unke liye bhi bahut respect hai mere man mein, aur jo aur bhi main logo ko industry mein mil rahi hu. So I'm trying to be the best version of myself. Of course usme bhi utar chadhav aayenge, but fingers crossed, I'm learning each day.
How can we
without talk, comparing myself?
How can we talk to you and not ask about Munawar? There has been constant chatter about the tension between the two of you. What do you have to say about it?
See, I'm out of the house. Bigg Boss is over. I have moved on to do a music video right now with Abhishek, which is getting released. And I have multiple projects which are coming up. And after this, my Telugu film is releasing. I'm sure he's also busy in his life. And I wish him all the very best for all his future endeavors.
But did you guys message or call after the show?
We just met at a party. And I think kabhi bhi koi social gathering hoti hai. It is an industry. You always happen to meet each other. And coming from what my scenario in life has been, I like to keep people... I like to greet people with respect and show my best version of myself and greet, as I said, greet people with respect. Yeah.
You recently expressed...
Be the best version of myself, yeah.
You, Mannara, recently expressed shock when you learned about the kiss comment by Munawar.
Yeah.
Since you met him at Abhishek's party, did you ask him about this?
I don't think, because I think when I went for this party, I was anyhow... The same morning, we traveled back from Chandigarh.
Yeah.
And the same evening, there was a double celebration for us because I was there as a top three. I was the second runner-up there. And then, coming out and you just start with your work. Jo main ghar ke andar bhi bolti thi ki, meko to bahar jaake ekdam kaam shuru karna hai. Either I'll start my work or maybe 1-2 days I'll take a break. But I'm so overwhelmed that... janta ka response aisa raha ki main bahar aayi hu and there's so much happening.
Yeah.
So, aisa koi thought process mere mind mein to aaya hi nahi. Aur jo maine bola, Bigg Boss ki journey khatam ho gayi hai. Now it is my own journey to just be the best version of myself and improve myself in every day of my life.
You mentioned jaise abhi ki Bigg Boss mein jo bhi thi, main apne aap thi. Whatever it was, like whatever you felt, you expressed.
Yeah, in terms of emotions, so definitely.
So, we always saw you and Ankita majorly at the loggerheads. agar aap dono ki nahi bhi padti thi, to you always, Danke ki chote, used to say ki, theek hai, I have a different opinion than her and this is the case.
Yeah.
But initially, that wasn't the case when you guys entered. How did things change?
Things changed as it must be shown in the video. I've not seen the videos, but I am a kind of a person who likes to keep things in black and white. I'm not somebody if I don't like somebody, main usko buttering karke, show off karke, usse baat karne ki koshish karu. I'm genuinely not that kind of a person because it's always been that I've done my studies. I've, worked. I started working very early. My first internship was at an Italian buying agency. I was sketching for some international brand. So, when you have been all by yourself, right from that age, to aap itna cheez black and white mein hi lete ho. To aisa nahi ki samajh nahi aa raha, fir bhi main buttering karungi. Aur wo bhi bahut independent insaan rahi hai. Unhone bhi apna career अपने बलबूते पे बनाया है वो भी एक टाउन से आके बॉम्बे जैसी जगह सो शी इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी ओपिनियटेड पर्सन एंड वी बोथ हैड डिफरेंट ओपिनियंस अबाउट सर्टेन थिंग्स बिकॉज दोनों की वॉक ऑफ जर्नी अलग रही है बट नाउ दैट आई एम आउट ऑफ द हाउस इट्स ऑल कूल लाइक इवन इन द लास्ट वीक व्हेन उनके हस्बैंड घर से चले गए थे आई कुड अंडरस्टैंड बिकॉज शी वॉज फीलिंग सैड अबाउट विकी भाई गोइंग आउट ऑफ द हाउस And I could show whatever best compassion I could show towards her.
But do you think Ankita being possessive and insecure about Vicky is a problem?
I don't know. That is their matter. How do I know?
Yeah. But now you have a music video coming up with Abhishek.
Yes.
How excited are you about it?
I'm very excited. It's with Desi Music Factory, which is one of the very prestigious labels. And I'm very excited about it. The song name is Savariya.
Yeah.
And it's releasing on the 12th. So I just want audience ki audience usko bhar bhar ke pyar de. Mera pehla, maine camera hi in terms of acting Bigg Boss ke 3-4 mahine baad dekha. To bahut hi alag feeling thi. Itte sare log aas paas and you are doing your song and everything. you even have your mobile on set, you have everything. So that entourage really hits you in that way, you know, when you're just out of your that house where you are doing everything, right from cooking to like washing clothes. तो बहुत ही एक अलग फीलिंग थी एंड मैंने बहुत ज़्यादा पंजाबी में भी बातें करी वहाँ पे सेट पे और बहुत मज़ा आया चंडीगढ़ की सर्दी में एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी आई लव विंटर्स आई लव स्नोफॉल्स इन फैक्ट आई ट्रैवल ओवरसीज ड्यूरिंग विंटर्स ड्यूरिंग यू नो क्रिसमस टाइम दो ऑल दोज क्रिसमस सेटअप्स एंड द स्नोफॉल्स एंड आई लव मुझे वो सब बहुत पसंद है लाइफ में आई मेक श्योर कि डिसम्बर इज़ लाइक अ हॉलीडे मंथ फॉर मी एंड चंडीगढ़ की सर्दी देख के बहुत मज़ा आया एंड द सॉन्ग इज़ कमिंग आउट एंड आई एम ब्लेस्ड कि मुझे इतनी अच्छी लोगों के साथ एसोसिएट होके मैंने बिग बॉस की जर्नी के बाद यू नो यहाँ पे शुरुआत करी है एंड आई प्रॉमिस टू डू अ लॉट ऑफ गुड वर्क
वी कुड फील दैट यू गाइस आर प्लेइंग ईदर कॉलेज और स्कूल लव बर्ड
कॉलेज स्कूल वाओ
बिकॉज़ वी सी बोथ ऑफ यू वेयरिंग अ यूनिफॉर्म
But you missed to see I'm putting a red lipstick. No, it was more of a
That's
corporate.
The liberty,
That's right? the creative liberty. But no, it was more of a corporate look which was given. So we both are dressed in black pants and white shirt and a little bit of glam on my face. And you have to really see that shot. It has come out very stunning. And the song is releasing. It's with Akhil Sachdeva, who's a singer, who has done phenomenal work in the industry. And... Of course, Desi Music Factory था तो मैं भी बहुत Desi Music Factory भी तो हमारी vibe तो मिलनी थी।
But have you been getting other projects as well?
Yes, after this I have my Telugu film. It is releasing on the 24th of Feb this month. So you might see me in Hyderabad after this. And after that I have a web series जिसका हम season 2 shoot करेंगे. Then I have another film.
Wow.
Which is also pending. उसको भी complete करना है. Apart from that, there are There's a lot of things which are happening and the intention is ki logo ko entertain aur entertain kare Mannara aur logo ne jis tarah se Mannara ko pyar diya hai wo pyar Mannara barkarar rakhe audience ke liye and please keep showering your blessings on
So
me.
You clearly have films OTT music videos television Bigg Boss hua so as an artist do you feel inclined towards any one particular medium Or is there any preference?
You miss to add music. Oh yeah, I even have another music album which is coming, which is my solo album. That will also be coming. So yeah, I'm a person of creative arts.
Yeah.
So I don't really choose one particular medium. I try to explore, different variables of the creative industry I am in. Whether it is like, acting in films or it is about... learning music I have my music classes which are just starting from the coming Monday so everything is getting back on track and the work is very important and we
can,
as individuals
like, can we anticipate seeing you and Pariniti performing together anytime
अभी तो पता नहीं अभी तो इट्स टू अर्ली अभी तो आपने मेरे माइंड में पहली बार बोला अभी तो जस्ट कम आउट ऑफ द हाउस बट डेफिनेटली यू हैव माय नेक्स्ट म्यूजिक एल्बम कमिंग व्हिच वी शॉट इन न्यूयॉर्क एंड आई विल बी रिलीजिंग दैट सून
वाओ लवली बिफोर वी रैप अप वी हैव अ स्मॉल सेगमेंट फॉर यू आई नो बोथ ऑफ अस आर नॉट जेन ज़ी बट वाइब से तो जेन ज़ी हैं सो हियर आर सम जेन ज़ी स्लैंग्स यू विल हैव टू टेल मी व्हाट डज इट मीन
I don't know all these things. I am a very desi person. God.
But we're starting with the easiest one. G-O-A-T. Goat.
Greatest of all times?
Very. I'm sure you know the second one also, which is ghosting.
Ghost. You ghosted me? Like, mujhe dara diya? You ghosted me?
Nahin. When you like, stop replying to somebody's messages or...
Oh, calls, is that ghosting? But I thought ghosting is like you ghosted me. Like, you just like, you know...
That is why it's a Gen Z slang.
It's a Gen Z. It changes. Got that.
Another is salty.
Oh. Sometimes I can be salty.
Yeah. Jealous towards anybody.
No. People feel inside the Bigg Boss house. Sometimes it's so salty. I used to get these expressions. Not me giving them. But I used to get a lot of expressions like that. People used to feel salty towards me.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Snack.
Snack.
Yeah.
It's like food for me. I don't know beyond that. Sorry. This one, I don't know.
It's like when you find somebody attractive.
Oh, like a... Oh, yeah. Of course I know that. How can I not know that? Of course I know. Yes.
Next is Stan.
Stan.
Yeah.
S-T-A-N.
Yeah.
Stan. Standards?
It's like a combination of stalker and fan.
Stan. So he's like my stan. He's like, he's stalking me, yet a fan, but then still a stalker. Something like that. Now I'm learning from you.
Lastly, dank. D-A-N-K.
Don't know this one, dude. I'm hearing it for the first time.
It's like something that is very high quality or very good.
Okay. I need to learn dang and use it somewhere in my lingo. I love using such words though.
Thank you so much, Mannara, for joining us. It was lovely talking to you.
Same.
All the very best.
Thank you so much. The pleasure is all mine. And thank you for coming all the way from Delhi and interviewing me.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Hi, this is Mannara Chopra and you're watching me on News 18 Showsha. So like, share and comment on this video.